Hey, what's going on, Minnesota Wild fans? This is Tom from Crash the Net. I'm bringing you a special Crash the Net today. Hats off to this year's 2021 Mr. Hockey, Jack Peart.
After starting the year with the Fargo Force of the USHL, Peart returned to the Grand Rapids High and in 18 games was able to record 11 goals and 24 assists. Peart now joins an elite group of Minnesota-born players, including Kyle Rau, Justin Klus, Nick Bukestad, Nick Letty, and former Minnesota Wild star Darby Hendrickson. Peart has committed to play at St. Cloud State University and will be draft eligible at the end of the 2021 season.
And the first defenseman to win it since 2009, Peart led the Thunderhawks to a 15-2-1 regular season record and took Rapids to the Section 7 2A championship game. He recorded 11 goals on the year with 24 assists. Last time a Thunderhawk won Mr. Hockey was Avery Peterson in 2014.